doing? My name is Mark Farina. I've been spinning around America for just about 30 years now. Born and raised in Chicago, where my DJ career began. Relocated in the Bay Area now for about 20 years. And still traveling and mixing. Mushroom Jazz came from my interest in a lot of New York, East Coast hip-hop in the early 90s. I was playing a lot of that slower tempo stuff, and it was also a mixtape that when I worked at a record store in Chicago that I made, that was kind of the first mixtape in the store that wasn't house. A lot of DJs at the time would have like three rooms a house, and that didn't make sense. And there was a lot of great music that, you know, that was not house that needed to be played, so that's where it came from. Started to get a little street cred from that Mushroom Jazz 1 cassette tape. From there, started doing some club nights. When I started doing B-rooms of clubs, I made tons of mixes. I kind of always treat it like a story. I like to have an intro, a little beginning, some sort of build up, you know, and then an end. You know, maybe I'll find a nice intro track that leads in, and then from there I like to just play kind of whatever. In Chicago, a lot of DJs, when I started, it was the DJ would get all night. It wasn't 2 hours, 6 sets, you know, there wasn't multiple DJs in a night. It was Joe Schmo does Thursday at X Club. And, you know, oh, Friday is open at this club, there's tryouts. So when I landed my first kind of main room club Thursday at a place called Shelter, I kind of felt like I had reached a, you know, pinnacle. I was like, oh, yes, you know. The soundtrack of life for me would be, I don't know, I would go back, I guess, to old stuff, and I'd probably leave some of the house. Maybe pick an early house song, but I would go back further to some soul funk stuff, like, Daylight by Ramp, you know, a lot of songs kind of inspired early hip-hop stuff. And I generally wouldn't pick any of my own tracks to listen to. I'm definitely more into listening to other people's tunes. So, you know, like my early roots were The Police, Rush, and another, you know, I was kind of a nerdy Rush kid. So that could easily be something I could choose as well for my soundtrack.